City behind right now. Let's gather by the campfire light and sing this song. Kikiwaka! Hanging out with someone new, then falling out of a camp canoe. What's that smell? It's on your shoe. Kikiwaka! Got a s'more in my hair. Mosquitoes in our underwear. Showers broke, but we don't care. Kikiwaka!
I'm Annie.
And Aspen.
And this is your weekly newscast. Now on to jokes and fun facts with Imrie and Rylan.
Why don't circus bears eat the clowns?
Why?
They taste funny.
What's the fastest ride at the carnival?
I don't know, what?
The carousel, because it has the most horsepower.
People ask why I'm always at the carnival.
Why?
That's a fair question.
Now on to your weekly events.
Monday, September 11th, fast bridge testing, and band is 7th and 8th grade, going to the state fair. Yeah.
Tuesday, September 12th, 7th and 8th grade crew meeting at 7:40. Fast bridge testing and fundraiser ends. 5th grade crew applications are today.
Wednesday, September 13th, no events.
Thursday, September 14th, 6th grade crew fresh start. Fast bridge testing, cross country at Harrington, dismissal at 1:25. Volleyball and football, home versus Hillsborough.
Friday, September 15th, fast bridge testing.
Last week, the HMS volleyball and football team traveled to Nickerson. Let's see how they did.
Hi guys, welcome to this week's sports report.
On Monday, we had 3 cross country runners. Jariah placing 52nd, Dylan placing 51st, and Jonathan placing 10th. Good job, cross-country runners. On Thursday, volleyball and football went to Reno Valley. B team played 3 and lost 2. A team played 2 and won 2. C team 1 played 2 games and won both of them. And C team 2 played 2 games and also won both of them. Now on to football. 7th grade won against Reno Valley 42-0. Good job, 7th grade. 8th grade won 14-0 against Reno Valley. Good job, 8th grade.
Wyatt, and we will be interviewing new 5th and 6th grade students of HMS.
What's your favorite thing about HMS so far?
Weston and Bear.
Alright, thank you. What is your favorite thing about HMS so far?
Everybody's really nice and everything's about respect.
What is a fun fact about you?
I do rodeo with 47 cattle.
It's pretty cool. Thank you. What is your favorite thing about HMS so far?
The teachers, they're nice.
Okay, thank you. What's your favorite thing about HMS so far?
My favorite thing so far is definitely the teachers and how friendly they are.
All right, thank you. What is your favorite thing about HMS so far?
The football team's a lot bigger than our other one at Larned.
What is your favorite food?
Ice cream.
All right. What's your favorite thing about HMS so far?
Probably ELA, because I love reading and the teacher is nice.
Okay, thank you. What's your favorite thing about HMS so far?
All the teachers, because they're so nice.
All right, thank you.
What is your favorite thing about teaching?
My favorite thing about teaching is just getting to work with students every day and helping them see their own potential. And when students start to struggle, just helping them work through that and getting to see them through that struggle and see them grow. So,
what is your favorite thing about teaching?
Just getting to know the kids and interacting with the kids daily.
Why did you choose 5th grade math?
I was just ready for a change. I taught 7th and 8th grade math for about a decade, and I just wanted to try something different. And I really like this age group and the two ladies that I work with, Mrs. Gunny and Mrs. Hebert.
Thank you.
Band is going to perform at the State Fair. Let's see how they did.
What's your name?
Dakota Cannon, Miss Cannon.
What grades do you teach, and what do you teach?
I teach 4th grade with recorders, 5th grade beginning, and then 6th grade, and then 7th and 8th grade band.
How do you think the State Fair is going to go?
It'll definitely be a learning experience, but I think they will do great for it being their first time doing it.
Thank you.
What is your name?
Eli.
What instrument do you play?
Saxophone.
How do you think the State Fair is going to go?
Great.
What is your name?
Jonathan.
What instrument do you play?
Trombone.
How do you think performing at the State Fair is going to go?
I think we're going to do fine.
Okay. This is your weekly newscast. Have a great week, HMS.
We were making layers, and we were putting rice, which meant fossils, and we were making layers. We were acting like there were fossils in the rice.
How many layers did you have to do? Cut out
4 or 5.
On that note, let's see some bunny pictures.
Some hardworking people who fly under the radar.
Hey, 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 oh.
let's move on.
Shoutouts for the week are...
Shoutout to Mrs. Kelly for running the concession stand and giving all the proceeds to STEAM. Shoutout to Mr. Mueller for making math fun. Shoutout also to Mr. Brown for running the t-shirt contest. Shoutout to Jackson P, 6th grade, for trying hard and giving a great effort and always doing his best.
Do I like the Kansas State Fair? Are you kidding me? Do you see my collection of grandstand act tickets? My exact mini replica of the Ferris wheel? Can you smell my funnel cake scented candle? I'm more than just a super fan. I'm practically a fairologist.